My name is Carmen Sotolongo Kelly. I'm Cuban born and I am an artist. I am a teacher and I love what I do. The Key Largo Art Gallery started probably around 2005. It was an idea that three people had and they wanted to get out of the heat.
The gallery has grown quite a bit. We started as a small little space a few miles down the road and started with five artists, and it's grown to about 27 artists now.
The gallery grew due to the commitment from the artists that first started and inviting other artists. Art is here in the Keys, and what we wanted to do is to show our special art, which has a lot of color.
The type of feedback that we get from visitors is awesome, actually. We get a lot of people come in and they say that this is the best gallery they've ever been in, and this is a very creative space. Some people just come in just to visit to see the artwork and see the colors. I've had people stop in and say, oh, I just have to stop in. This is my mental health break for the day.
All the artists here have been either part of the Florida Keys for quite a while, vacationed here, gone to school here, transplants probably, but they may even have homes somewhere else, but they always come back here.
I grew up in Florida and I've always been on the water and I've always enjoyed being out in nature, boating, fishing, whatever. Most of my artwork is based on the natural flora and fauna of the Keys and as well as local people around here and establishments. I like to do very macro work as well as repetitious patterns. I primarily use acrylics on canvas. My stone crabs, I think that one's one of my favorites. I enjoyed painting it and it came out very nicely and it won a few awards, so I like that one the best.
My name's Jason Barth. I've been showing with the Key Largo Art Gallery for 5 years now. Photorealism is my specialty. I do trempe l'oeil work and murals as well. Photorealism is any artwork that resembles a photograph. I started doing photorealism at a young age, and it's taken me quite a bit of practice to get where I am. But it's the thing that I like to do the most. The pieces that I really enjoy working on lately are the atmospheric pieces with lightning. And the moonscape actually happens to be the first moonscape I've ever done. Growing up down here, I used my imagination to do that piece. I'm living the dream as an artist being down here. I get to meet people from all over the world. And the community, the artistic community down here is really, really close-knit, and they're all great people. And it feels like a family.
My name is Ann Schroeder. I'm an artist here in Florida Keys, been here my entire life. I do really like the saltwater. I started working in dive boats and marinas when I was 12 and 14, and just loved the reef and the sea life. I paint very detailed images of wildlife on naturally shed feathers, and they're all from domestic turkey species that are naturally shed, or from parrot and macaws and cockatoos, and I buy those feathers from rare bird breeding programs and parrot rescue groups here in the States. I love the wildlife, I love the textures and the colors in the feathers, and I just thought they would be a great foil and a backdrop for the wildlife images. Depending on the pattern of the feather, that'll determine the wildlife that I think will be set off by the colors and patterns in the feather the best. Octopus. They are so beautiful and are a highly intelligent animal. They can change colors, and then their forms, the way they move through the water, are just very sinuous and graceful. Painting on feathers is a very tedious process, and it takes a lot longer than putting images down on canvas, so you don't see a lot of people here in the United States actually doing this technique because of the hours that go into it. You know, on some of my larger pieces, it might be up to 40 hours just into the painting, and then I do all my own custom framing for each one. These are old lobster traps. Sometimes they'll get a lot of really pretty barnacle growth, and sometimes they won't get any at all, just depending on the location that they're set. I've had good feedback, and I'm looking forward to when the season hits, when we start getting all the winter visitors back down.
My name is Jackie Campa. I'm an artist, and I live in Key Largo. I came to Key Largo when I lived on a boat, and that was 17 years ago, and decided that we would just finally stay here because we loved it so much. My art is about where I live, the environment here, nature, people, what the island life is like. It's just fun and colorful and happy, and you just can't be too sad when you live here because it's just a beautiful place to live. I use acrylics now. In the past, I've used watercolors and pen and ink, but right now, I just enjoy the vibrant colors of the acrylics. I like when people add a lot of life to the painting so that, you know, it makes it seem more alive. But animals, I do enjoy the birds that are here and the turtles and the fish and all the marine life. It's just a lot of interesting things to see. I'm really proud to be a part of this gallery because I think it's a very professional business here and that we run it like a business. Although we are artists, we still try to keep it and maintain it very professional. So I enjoy it a lot.